The tatewaku design is traditionally used in woven and printed textile, placed vertically. But for nushibori, the pattern is laid diagonally to allow stitching from selvage to selvage with a single length of thread. This diagonal layout creates movement and adds elegance to a kimono when it is worn.